Really good, isn't she?
Yeah, they're playing well. I've been attempting to write the lyrics for them.
Martin be at your place?
Probably not.
What'd you like this with? A bloody cigarette lighter, mate.
You're going to look beautiful. Let's have you. Marlene Dietrich always insisted on being met from way up there. Oh, there's an horse like that.
Who am I going to look like?
Hello? Yes? Hang on. Laura?
Is this music helping?
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Martin here.
Martin?
Yeah, looking at a moment, yeah. We've got a bit of a problem, mate. Jabbo's sick. I think he's had a dirty hit or something. I rang Mac and we got him to the hospital.
When can we see him? Look at Willie. I always want to fuck with him when I'm watching play.
After you. Hey, we were wondering where you were.
No doubt about where you're at, though, is there?
What do you mean?
I just want to say, Nora, that I don't hate you anymore like I have been for the last few weeks.
Hate me? I didn't notice. I must be a bit insensitive.
Yeah, well, it's part of the trouble, actually. I mean, thinking you were some kind of sexual predator or something. If you wanted to fuck with someone, you didn't give a damn who else might be involved.
What do you mean? Like when?
Oh, with Martin and this thing with Jabbo, and now I've heard you've been putting it on Willie too. I mean, thinking you've had this habit of using people up and then just throwing them away. But it's all right, because I don't hate you anymore.
Okay, 3 minutes past four. Let's make this the one, eh? Daddy wants to go home.
She's a pistolier, a cameo, then she'll disappear. You better know who you're the target here. You better know she's a pistolier, a cameo, then she'll disappear. She'll just use you, then she'll walk out on you.
Listen, what key are we singing in?
I was flatter.
Can we give it a bit of an edge, you know, and make it a bit angry? How are you supposed to hate this woman,
yeah,
eh?
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Listen, kids, why don't we just fade out in that last chorus, eh? I mean, we've got one that'll do the job, and, could be, a lot less painful, eh?
Fuck!
We do it her way, Frank.
Not tonight, we don't.
Sorry I dumped all that crazy stuff on you. I'm a bit pissed. And I'm tired. Oh, Willie. I don't know what he wants anymore. Me, you, Rita, or all three of us. I'm tired, though. Stuff these boring perfectionists. Will you take me home?
Yep.
A drink of wine, and then he goes, leaving behind his pain and woes.